scissors before I let him go that I just wanted to show you. They're both blue tongues, but they're different. One's called a bobtail. It's actually a shingleback, I think, technically, I don't know. And the other's just blue tongue, whatever scientific name is for it. And that's the difference. Other than that, as you can see if they'll stick their tongues out, see? They hiss. I don't know if you could hear that. See their tongue, they'll stick a tongue out, and if they feel like you're threatening them, they'll try and bite you. But they don't get you often. But in any case, they're going to be freed. I just thought, there's two different lizards, both live in the same area here on our property.
And I have something to add. With a bobtail, you can see their tail. See their tail?
Stumpy.
How it's stumpy. This one's tail is long. And this one is more of like, it's more
rough.
Rough. This one is smooth. Very smooth.
Like a snake.
And if you feel this one's stomach, it's really smooth, and this one's really smooth as well.
Anyways, I'm going to go release them now.
The one's bigger than the other. Okay. Yeah. Bye.
See ya.